May 11, 1898, Cardenas Bay, Cuba. Lieutenant Frank Newcomb commands the revenue cutter Hudson during the Spanish-American War. Newcomb pursues three Spanish gunboats that were defending the bay. He is assisted by the torpedo boat Winslow and gunboats Machias and Wilmington. The U.S. vessels are showered by heavy gunfire from Spanish ships and shore batteries. In the fray, the torpedo boat Winslow is disabled from hits to the steering gear and engines. Seeing this, Newcomb commands the Hudson through relentless fire with a constant risk of running aground in the shallow waters. The Hudson crew secures a line to the Winslow and tows her out of range of the enemy guns. With a recommendation of President William McKinley, Congress awards Newcomb with a gold congressional medal for bravery. The remainder of his crew received silver and bronze medals. These were the only specially struck medals awarded for bravery during the war. A Fletcher-class destroyer is named in honor of Frank W. Newcomb.